I've taken part in Apollo 15 expedition. It was a good opportunity to have some fun with other unknown commanders, but more importantly, an excuse to probe some new planets. You see, on a day-to-day basis, I'm just hanging around in Colonia, running missions and bounty hunting for BGS reasons. I don't have much time to explore there, but now, on this expedition, I do. And the question that's been on my mind lately is, can Frontier salvage its newest pathetic planet tech? Let's find out. I'm going to rank this planet tech on a scale from 1 to 10. We all saw what 1 out of 10 would look like. That would be Odyssey at launch, or Star Citizen. And 10 out of 10 would be planet tech from Infinity Battlescape. So the bar is pretty high, Frontier. It's pretty high. I'm not going to search for something stunning or for something really bad. No, I'm going to pick planets randomly. I'm going to land in random places on their surfaces as well. I'm not going to always land in the Twilight Zone to get long shadows. No, I'm going to be truly random. If something will catch my interest, I will probably check it out, regardless of where it is. Anything may or may not be a factor in my judgments. Pretty much the only thing that matters is if I feel like the thing looks nice or not. This footage was taken during update 6. So how high would I rank it? That's a tough one. You see, Horizon's planet tech is easy, as it is pretty consistent. That's a solid 5 out of 10, sitting comfortably right in the middle between shit and a marvel. Odyssey at the moment is all over the place. One time it's an 8 out of 10, the other time it's a 2 out of 10, bordering on 1. I feel like, in general, icy planets and moons are the strongest. the lighting still needs work. That goddamn shadow that's following me is getting on my nerves, and the game is still too dark. Look at this, it's pretty meh. But the same place viewed from under the ship suddenly looks really good. Difference? Brightness. Can you see the potential? Can you see it? It's right here, in front of us. Why the hell are they so afraid to crank the light up? How many times have they corrected this? And it's still not there. Maybe that stupid shadow bug is the problem. I don't know. There are other problems, obviously, like the shitty blending of the biomes. To me it looks really, really bad. There is still a lot to be done, but they are getting there. Overall, I think I will rank it at this point in time at 4 out of 10. Bit harsh? No. It's a progress. Remember where the bar is. Basically what I'm saying is, it's 4 times as good as it was at launch. So to answer my original question, can they salvage this planet tech? Absolutely. They've made amazing progress in a very short time. I am actually looking forward to the future of the game now. Splendid job, Frontier. Don't stop yet. Thanks for watching, O7 Commanders. Am I the only person on the planet who liked the bioscanner minigame from the beta? Come on, it was fun!